Hi viewer, hi, welcome to Elim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Geography Form 2, Lesson Number 11. The topic it is Internal Land Forming Processes. I'm your tutor, Rosy Mudoni. Welcome. We are going to look at the lesson goals. And our first lesson goal today, we define faulting and also look at the processes of faulting. When it comes to the faulting, it is the cracking or the fracturing of rocks of the earth crust. Process by which brittle crust or rocks fractures or break due to the tectonic forces. So it is that process where now we have the brittle crust of rocks breaking or fracturing due to the tectonic forces. And remember, tectonic forces we mentioned. We said they are the tectonic, they are the tension force. We also have the compression force. We also have the shear or tear force. Those three forces, they are the ones that give us the tectonic forces. Let us look at the processes of faulting. The tectonic forces are subjected to the crust of rocks. So that is the first thing. We need to have the crust of rocks, then they are subjected to the tectonic forces. Either of them, it can be the tension force, it can be the compression force, or it can be the shear or tear force. So any of them can be subjected to the crust of rocks. When the tectonic forces become intense, a line of weakness called the fault develops on the rock mass. So after the subjection to the force, the line of weakness is formed. Eventually, the forces will result in the displacement of the rock mass from their original position, either vertically or horizontally. So that is the final step. We start by the forces subjected to the rocks, then a line of weakness develops, then the displacement. But what happens when it comes to the faulting? Now, let us look at these processes. Remember, we have already said they can. It is when the forces are upright, but each can take place at a time. Let us look at the first one, when the tension force is upright. It causes the movement of land masses away from one another. When the tension force is upright, remember, it pulls away the crust away from one another. They put the land masses apart, resulting in their tearing as shown below, is what happens. You can see diverging takes place. Then there is the line of weakness, the fault line. Then there is the displacement that takes place in below. That what happens in the tectonic forces. The tectonic forces that is how it operates, or you can be able to see the difference between the tension force and the compression force. Look at the second diagram. The line of weakness are coming towards one another. So it can come towards one another or away from one another. That is the difference between the two diagrams. Now we go to the second one, when the compression force have been applied. It causes the movement of land mass along one another. They are pulled towards one another. Usually along a crack or a line of weakness. The masses of land move in opposite direction as shown below. You can be able to see they are moving in opposite direction. One is moving this side, the other one is moving this side. So they are meeting. Line of weakness, you can see how they are developing. Then you can be able to see how the displacement takes place. That is the final image of the compression force. Then the other one, it is when now the shear forces are upright. It causes the movement of large masses alongside one another, usually along a crack or a line of weakness. And they move also parallel past one another in opposite direction. Then we have the types of the fault, the anticline fault. The further compression causes gaping cracks to form on a crest of the anticline due to the rockerized maximum tension. That marks the end of our lesson. You can be able to do this assignment, state the types of the faulting, then define faulting, then forces that causes the faulting. You can get more information from the KRB 2003 Secondary Geography Student Book 2, third edition, or you can get us through these either SMS. You can also get us through the YouTube. You can also get us through the Facebook. You can also Twitter us. Otherwise, stay tuned to the Arim TV. Thank you. Form 3.